the verses of the word, Psalm 25:22, Psalm 44:26, and Psalm 136-8. And the description here says the cry of the Old Testament psalmist was for redemption. And I probably don't have this one right, but what I got was we need redemption from God's wrath. And that's what everyone needed. And that's what they were crying out for.